everyone. Hope you all are doing well. I am Sandeepa Sen, Senior Dietitian of Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. Since the lockdown period has taken over our enthusiasm, activeness, and diverted our mind into the social media, why don't we utilize this time to dedicate ourselves into more functional and practical activities like maintaining a proper healthy diet? I am here to advise you some particular diet tips which will be useful for your health. Boosting immunity is a prerequisite to keep infection at bay. Boosting immunity doesn't happen overnight, but for sure, a consistent effort towards a good diet will definitely boost our immunity over a period of time. Today, I'm going to share some few points which will be really, really useful in relation to boosting immunity. The first most important thing is protein intake. We need to have not only good quantity of protein, but also a good quality of protein in our daily diet. How do we get good quality of protein? Well, there are vegetarian and non-vegetarian sources which have become the part of our daily diet, like pulses or legumes, milk or milk products, nuts, oil seeds, fish, lean meat, eggs, etc. These all are the sources of good quality of protein. Next nutrient which will really boost our immunity is vitamin A and vitamin C. The sources of vitamin A are all colorful fruits and vegetables like carrot, pumpkin, dark green leafy vegetables, etc. And other sources of vitamin A are fish, liver, chicken, milk or milk products, etc. Vitamin C, which is known as antioxidant, is also helpful to boost our immunity. And the sources of vitamin C are lemon, amla, Mosambi, orange, etc. Some vegetables which are also rich in vitamin C are capsicum, cabbage, and drumstick leaves. The next nutrient is antioxidant minerals, which again will help to boost our immunity and work at cellular level and micro level. These two nutrients are zinc and selenium, and we can find these minerals in eggs, oil seeds, pulses and whole grains. Last but not the least is our dietary fiber and probiotics, which should be a part of our regular diet. Because remember, the most important organ which will boost our immunity is our gut microbiota. If our gut microbiome strengthens the lining of our gut and doesn't allow any pathogens to enter our body, is definitely going to keep us away from any infection. I'm going to end my session today. Keep yourself hydrated. Drink at least 3 to 4 liters of water every day. Do exercise every day. I know this is a very tough time for all of us, but definitely we will overcome this situation. Maintain social distancing, stay at home, save life, follow the diet and be healthy. Thank you. Thank you.